the progress report for the week of January 28, 2019. I'm Lauren Berger, and these are the highlighted stories this week from the Eastern Progress. EKU President Michael Benson announced via Twitter Tuesday evening that all EKU campuses would be closed the following day due to temperatures and wind chills projected to be dangerously low. With over 500 retweets and 700 likes, it was clear that students did not object to the president's decision. Temperatures Wednesday were as projected, hitting a low of just 4 degrees and a high of only 12 degrees around midday. President Benson tweeted again Wednesday evening, this time to announce that all EKU campuses will be open and on regular schedule Thursday, January 31st, a tweet much less popular than his the previous day. In other news, attorney John Fleischaker and author of the Kentucky Open Meetings Laws filed a complaint on behalf of the Kentucky Press Association against the EKU Board of Regents. The complaint regarded violations of the Kentucky Open Meetings Act. In an interview with The Progress, Fleischaker said, "Meetings that were not given notice should be treated as special meetings." EKU offensive line coach and associate head coach Terry Heffernan announced that, via Twitter, he will be leaving EKU to take an offensive line coaching position with the Buffalo Bills. Heffernan spent 3 seasons with the Detroit Lions in the NFL before becoming a member of the EKU football coaching staff, where he has spent the last 3 years. For more details on these stories and additional stories, grab a copy of the Eastern Progress or head over to www.easternprogress.com. For the Progress Report, I'm Lauren Berger.